ورحمة الله وبركاته. My respected brothers and sisters, if I was to tell you of something, maybe delving into it is a form of ibadah, a form of bringing yourself closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Studying it and teaching it to others is a form of sadaqah. Treading the path towards it is a path to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and something by which Allah raises those who have it and lowers those who do not have it. Something by which the malaika, the angels themselves, lower their wings for the person who seeks it, something which enlightens the hearts that are dead, something by which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is obeyed by, and something by which we know the halal and the haram. My brothers and sisters, this thing is none other than al-ilm al-shar'i, nothing else than Islamic knowledge. So joining me, subscribe to the channel inshallah ta'ala, where we go through the basics of this beautiful deen in a manner which is simplified and contextualized to us living here in the West. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us with tawfiq. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.